couple of seconds. Right on you go, bud. What's your name and the date?
Mark West, 31st of April 2015. Stocking of Fish XL, Hopetoun Fishery. Stand at this bit here, Mark, so keep that sun out so I can see.
Don't let the water out there, bud. You maybe know you can see the tail on this one because it's gone out. Just keep it on there, bud.
I did make the water work, eh?
Belter, eh? Okay, that's
cracking, isn't it?
Quicker for me for the video. Blue. I see the tails on them. You see the tail on that, bud?
Aye.
Oh, sorry, anyway. Get the next one.
Yeah, I see them move.
This one's it. Doesn't matter what one you pick. Oh,
in the main one, having one of them in the car, mate.
There's
a lot of wee loach tails down there, man, like the wee gangs. A few pikies chucked in.
Oh, look at that one. That's my one.
Look at the tails in the hands.
That's a nice one,
eh? Credit to Westmore. Look at the size of the fish in the hands coming out.
The monsters, man.
Ah, 5 left. Thank you. see the tails and these things again. And it's off.
Alright.
Looks like it there, guys, right?
Well, the hard one to do, mate.
You move in a bit, bud. What's this doing there? You're going to get the cancer there. Yeah. Just move over. In fact, move to the other side if you want.
I'll stand here, mate. That's sure. All right, mate.
Still get to see the fish going in. It muckies up the water a wee bit, but
the big tank is coming, so. Still fins. Fin perfect.
Is
that where the
stockies
come
from,
eh?
Eh?
Is that where the
stockies
come
from,
eh?
Aye, all of them come from the same place, isn't it?
One more.
Yeah. Another one after this, guys.
Belters, man, eh? You only lose a fish, cuz.
Right. Last one, guys. Until next Friday, then we'll hear usual big fish walking. And it's off.
So, a blow for him, man.
Right, man, just stop that.
Yep.